At the very outset, I welcome all the dignitaries, the distinguished invitees, all the senior officers of the Government of Telangana. It's a proud privilege for us that today we have with us Sri K.T. Rama Rao Garu, Honorable Minister for IT, Municipal Administration and Urban Development, Industries, Government of Telangana, Sri Mahmood Ali Garu, Honorable Minister for Home, Prisons and Fire Services, Government of Telangana, Srimati Savita Indra Reddy Garu, Honorable Minister for Education, Government of Telangana, Sri Arikapudi Gandhi, Government Whip, Member of Legislative Assembly, Sherlingampally Assembly Constituency, Sri Dr. Bantu Ramohan, Mayor, GHMC, Sri K. Naveen Kumar, Member of Legislative Council, Sri Koleti Damodar Garu, Chairman, Telangana State Police Housing Corporation, the distinguished CEOs, the entrepreneurs, the senior officials of the government departments from all wings of Telangana government, the technical personnel of L&T representing the Integrated Operations Center here, members of the media, distinguished invitees, ladies and gentlemen. I feel it as a proud privilege to stand before you on this august occasion. It's a dream coming true for Telangana. In 2014, when the state of Telangana was formed, the Honorable Chief Minister gave us a vision. Come what may, we must have the best law and order in the country in Telangana state. We must have the best sense of safety and security among the people in the entire Telangana state, and more so especially in Hyderabad city. The government and the Honorable Chief Minister truly believe public safety and maintenance of law and order is an essential prerequisite for development, for welfare and well-being of the society. If the state has to progress, if we have to attract investments globally, if we have to ensure that the wealth is created and then the fruits of wealth are distributed to the poor and the downtrodden in the entire state of Telangana, the essential prerequisite is maintenance of public order and peace, and ensuring that every individual within our society feels safe, secure, to live in Hyderabad, to visit Hyderabad, to conduct business in Hyderabad, and to travel in Hyderabad, to Hyderabad and state of Telangana. So therefore, the vision of Honorable Chief Minister and Government of Telangana, as a part of translation of this vision, we have come up with this Telangana State Police Public Safety Integrated Operations Center, supported by a Tier 3 data center. As you all know, in the last 6 years, we have come a long way in ensuring that the standards of safety and security in Telangana, and more specifically in Hyderabad city, have been upgraded when compared to any other city or the state in the country. We always believed as a government, as a department, that technology should be used as a force multiplier. As always it is said, one CCTV camera is equivalent to 100 police personnel. A camera which never lies, a camera which gives transparency, a camera which gives a certainty of being caught and certainty of being punished. So therefore, to leverage this technology, the government of Telangana and police department have come up with this today's facility that's just now launched by our Honorable Minister for IT, Industries and Municipal Administration. Sir, we are very fortunate to have you here. You being from the technology background, you appreciate what we are doing in Telangana Police. Whether it be women's safety, whether it is a cyber security, whether it be the general law and order, or whether it is a common man's requirement of grievance redressal, Telangana Police has been in the forefront in applying the latest technologies in all fields of police work. The fruits of technology must reach the common man. The day the common man feels that the service delivery at the cutting edge level has improved and he is in a position to access the police services on 24/7 without anybody's support, and if he has that reassurance that if there is a difficulty, if there is an emergency, police always is available and they would help me irrespective of whether I know someone in the department or we do not know. So therefore, the emergency response management system, today this facility would be housing the Dial 100 center. It would be 24/7, and this facility also has all the modern technologies brought together as a technology fusion center. Sir, we are also fortunate that the Honorable Home Minister today we have with us, who has been a great support in taking forward all these initiatives and giving a pat on our back every moment that we do something good. He has always been there in the forefront to encourage us and take us forward. I would also like to invite and thank Honorable Minister for Education, Sabita Indra Reddy Garu, who has been a great support when this police commissionerate was formed in 2002. I was the first police commissioner to join here, and in the process of development of this entire infrastructure for the Hyderabad Police Commissionerate, Madam has given, as the Home Minister at that time, outstanding support. And today, if Hyderabad Police is able to deliver the services at the level that it is doing, her contribution also is there in the entire effort. I also welcome all other distinguished guests for being with us. We are very happy and we feel it as a privilege. I also welcome all the CEOs who have taken time of various companies, both IT, infrastructure, service sector, all wings of the industry. They have been made part of the Hyderabad Security Council today, and we have been able to bring synergy so that it is not only the IT and the ITES industries, but manufacturing industries, service sector industries, all of them should flourish. All of them need to have a sense of safety and security. And if they know on a daily basis what we are doing for ensuring the safety of the communities living here, working here, producing goods and services and wealth for the society, I welcome you all, the executives, for this meeting. And similarly, this facility would not have come forward without the support of all the government departments. We have the senior officers from various government departments, including MAUD, the transport, R&B, the GHMC, like this various departments who have a role either directly or indirectly in ensuring the public safety and security and smooth flow of the traffic. We have all of them here and who are going to be partners in this entire effort, because this is going to act as a multi-agency operation center where the representatives of all the government departments will be here. The technology, through technology, whatever intelligence we are going to produce here, it's going to be used by all the line departments so that their own service delivery at the cutting edge level is improved by multiple times. So I welcome you all. I also welcome all my esteemed colleagues from the police department who have been a backbone for the government, and also to the department who have been part of this entire effort in bringing this facility up today. Sir, the Hyderabad Safe and Smart City project was conceived with an objective for citizen-friendly, holistic, integrated and responsive CCTV-based surveillance system for the cities of Hyderabad, Cyberabad and Rachakonda, and to transform the traffic management system from today's technology into a safer, more efficient and demonstrable system for the future. The project is in alignment with the vision of Telangana government and Telangana police to create safe and secure communities through planned and accountable policing, to provide reassurance and responsive police services, to effectively prevent and control organized crimes, to improve road safety, handling accidents, disasters and crisis management, to improve overall the quality of life of every citizen living here and ensure safer living conditions for them. The nerve center of this project is the Telangana Police Public Safety Integrated Operations Center, which is launched today, which hosts the Integration Operation Command, computer-aided dispatch, call taking and call dispatching, and the state-of-the-art data center. Telangana Police Public Safety Integrated Operations Center provides a single view of 15,000 government cameras at one time, government and community CCTV cameras, and it brings in the feed at one time 1 lakh cameras from all over the city, and then we will be able to view on the screen 15,000 cameras simultaneously at one time. And it has 126 geographically distributed command centers which are located in the respective police stations, so that each police station can have a similar command center set up in their own police station and then do the policing on 24/7, more nearer to the field activities. That would empower the police officers at the cutting edge level. They would take more interest, get ingrained into the technologies and use the technology for the benefit of the community. Sir, similarly, this IOC is also capable of integrated traffic management through sensor-based traffic counting and classification and AI-based enforcement and automatic challenging systems. So the Telangana State Public Safety IOC leverages cutting-edge technologies like big data analytics, data landscape, computer vision, facial recognition, IoT integration, data correlation, machine learning, geospatial analytics, cyber security, and so on and so forth. The name of technology that is available in the market, today we have used it in a small way or a big way, but our vision is to absorb all the developing technologies as the time goes, so that we are always ahead of the offenders. As you know, the offenders are the first to use the technologies and then commit crime. If you see the cyber crimes today, all over the world, people are coming into the cyberspace and then making the, you know, local populations, people of Telangana, people of Hyderabad, people of various states, they are becoming the victims. Therefore, if we have to counter the efforts of these cyber offenders and other offenders who are using the latest technologies, police has to be ahead of all other stakeholders. so that we are in a position to neutralize their efforts and prevent crime. Therefore, the efficacy of the police department is in our ability to prevent rather than dealing and allowing a crime to happen and then dealing with it. Therefore, we give a lot of importance to the crime prevention so that the people at large feel safe, secure, and always they know that the police is available and they will be able to reach within no time the moment they call the police. Today, our response time in Hyderabad city is 5 minutes, less than 5 minutes. So any time, any individual, whether rich or poor, whether educated or uneducated, if they are able to do the dial 100, whether it is child, whether it is male, female, irrespective of the status of the individual, the police reaches them and ensures that they are taken care. That's the reliable, that's a validated service that we would like to give on a regular basis so that the people have that sense of safety and security. Irrespective of whether their relatives are standby, whether the known people are there, not there, every individual, the state is in a position to protect them and give them that sense of safety and security. So therefore, I finally conclude saying that this Telangana Police Public Safety Integrated Operation Center benefits the law enforcement officials, all other government departments and the society at large through preventive policing, unified incident response, quicker investigation turnaround and integrated traffic management and automated violation enforcement. In addition to this, to just give you one view of what the command center can do, oka neram jarigithe police station nunchi investigation officer crime scene ku velle loplo aa neram ఎవరు చేశారు, గతంలో అలాంటి నేరాలు చేసిన వాళ్ళు ఎవరెవరు, వాళ్ళ లొకేషన్స్ ఎక్కడున్నాయి, ఈ నేరం మోస్ట్ ప్రాబబ్లీ ఎవరు చేస్తుంటారు అనేది మన ఐఓ క్రైమ్ సీన్కు వెళ్లకముందే తనకు మనం ఇంటెలిజెన్స్కి డెవలప్ చేసి ఇవ్వడం ద్వారా వి విల్ బి ఎంపవరింగ్ ఆల్ ది ఇన్వెస్టిగేషన్ ఆఫీసర్స్. అలాగే ప్యాట్రోల్స్ ఏరియాలో ఉన్నప్పుడు తను ఒక ఏరియాలో ఒక కాలనీలోకి ఎంటర్ అయితే ఆ కాలనీలో గతంలో ఏమేమి నేరాలు జరిగాయి, ఎవరెవరు అఫెండర్స్ అక్కడ నివసిస్తున్నారు, ఇక్కడ పాసిబిలిటీ ఆఫ్ నేరాలు మళ్ళీ జరిగే అవకాశం ఏముంది అనేది మనం ఏఐ ద్వారా, అనలిటిక్స్ ద్వారా దాన్ని అనలైజ్ చేసి ప్రతి ప్యాట్రోల్ ఆఫీసర్ కూడా ఎవ్రీ మూమెంట్ తనున్నటువంటి ఏరియాలో ఆ అవేర్నెస్ ఇవ్వడం ద్వారా తన్ని మనం వి విల్ బి ఇన్వాల్వింగ్ దెమ్ మోర్ అండ్ మోర్ ఇన్ ద వర్క్ అండ్ దెన్ దే విల్ బి మోర్ అండ్ మోర్ కమిటెడ్ టు ది క్రైమ్ ప్రివెన్షన్ అండ్ టేకింగ్ టైమ్లీ యాక్షన్స్ ఇన్ ది ఇంట్రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ది సేఫ్టీ అండ్ సెక్యూరిటీ. ఇట్లాగే మనము ఈ సిస్టంలో ది యునిక్ సిస్టమ్ ఫర్ ది ఫెసిలిటీ టుడే వాట్ వీ హ్యావ్ మేనేజ్డ్ ఈస్ దేర్ ఆర్ డిస్పరేట్ సిస్టమ్స్. అంటే డయల్ 100 సిస్టమ్ ఉంది, టీఎస్ కాప్ అని చెప్పేసి ఆల్ యాప్స్ ఇంటిగ్రేటెడ్ యాప్ ఉంది, హాకై అని చెప్పేసి పబ్లిక్ సిస్టమ్స్ నుంచి వచ్చేది ఉంది, ఆ పబ్లిక్ ఇంటర్ఫేస్ నుంచి, అట్లాగే సోషల్ మీడియా ఛానల్స్, ఇట్లా రకరకాల బ్యాక్గ్రౌండ్స్ నుంచి ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ని ఒకేసారి దాన్ని అనలైజ్ చేసి ఒక ఇంటిగ్రేటెడ్ వ్యూ ఇవ్వడం అనేది దిస్ ఈజ్ ది మోస్ట్ సిగ్నిఫికెంట్ ఆస్పెక్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఫెసిలిటీ. వీ హ్యావ్ ఎ స్మాల్ ప్రెజెంటేషన్ ఆన్ దట్ అండ్ విత్ దిస్ ఇంట్రొడక్షన్ ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు వన్స్ అగైన్ వెల్కమ్ ఆల్ ద డిగ్నిటరీస్ అండ్ వీ ఫీల్ ప్రౌడ్ అండ్ ఆనర్డ్ బై యువర్ ప్రెజెన్స్ టుడే. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఆల్.